Okay, let's say I record this and then want to add it to footage or something. So let's figure this out.